And y'all gonna come out, what, next month, first Saturday? You gonna tell a friend? You promise? You gonna tweet about it and Facebook about it? Share all the photos and all the videos? Well, thank you so much, Monty Rochelle, our host for the night, and one and only...
Sexual Chocolate.
Imani.
Thank you everyone for coming out tonight. We had a great night. Great performances. Give a round of applause for everybody.
Keep in mind that they're doing signatures over there for organ donation. You know, hopefully we help conquer that fear by showing you this young man who is now living because of someone else donating their organs. So that's little baby Mason. That's right. Get your pictures. Take your pictures of this young man because he's living because of someone donating an organ, you know? Beautiful thing. Thank you, Conyers. We're not gonna hold you up anymore, you know? Go home, sleep. Think about these good feelings that we have.
I'm looking for my other uncle.
They have an experience like none other. Brown Child, we rehearse as if we rehearse in a way that we want to ensure that people feel us, that people understand our perspective, our interpretation of songs.
I must have rehearsed my lines.
So this is my first time to the Built Picket Rodeo. Let's see how it goes.
It's time to saddle up, hot ladder, and round up the entire family as courtesy Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram of Conyers welcomes Bill Picket Invitational Rodeo.
Are you feeling relentless right now?
Yes, I am. I'm very inspired.
What's up, everybody? How you doing? Come on, yeah, y'all can make some more noise than that. What's up? In the city of Conyers, I'm watching the Starbucks and I'm seeing all of my loves put together. The love of family, friends, music, jazz, wine, coffee. This is absolutely amazing. And before I start, I'd like to pay homage to one of the jazz greats, one of the men that started this genre. His name is Mr. Louis Armstrong. Now, if you know Louis, show him some love. This is a simple song, but it translates on so many levels because Louis, no matter what he was going through, he understood what a wonderful world it was where we could all get together and we can all coexist and we can all have fun and we can all understand each other. And when you look at this crowd right here and everybody just hanging out and having a good time, this is what I see. So before I start my set, which is really short, I am gonna play a couple verses of What a Wonderful World.
Yeah.